spam it if she thinks I'm coming in. Just Gandhi it. Just do it.
The Flash.
Doing it. Wow.
Yeah.
LL Cool J. He represents Queens. He was raised out in Brooklyn.
Let me also bitch about this move. It has, like, no whiff recovery.
Guys, I wish the...
So, like, your grab. Yes. Exactly like my grab.
Like your command grab.
But it has more range and it doesn't break armor. I mean, it does. It has more range and it does break armor.
Off-screen, off-screen, Heroic Legacy defeated Soup 2-0. They're going right in.
Whoa! I'm just saying you should use it because it's broken. Like, it's
Phil
really good.
Phil Pops is the only Lobo
it's
player
really
to not release a guide this week.
Here we go. Jim.
Yes. Uh-oh. Big down two.
A flash combo.
Ooh, low hooks.
Good low hooks.
Jim wakes up. I got teleport. No one's surprised.
Yeah, Jim loves waking up. He loves it. That's like 7.5% chip on hooks. That's an option. Here we go again. Jim. Will. Phil. Break.
See, you said a different something and he dropped the combo.
God, sorry, Jim.
God, Max, you're the worst.
I know. God, I love how everyone else has the Jim Cannon, like all these.
And Winner Brawl.
Oh!
Alright.
Oh, we got a match. So,
here's the thing. They both have their class right now.
Uh-huh. And they both have, like, equal meter.
And they both basically kill you if they touch you. So, the clash is what's keeping them alive.
Whoever clashes first might lose.
Yeah, it could be trouble.
Yeah, you gotta break that.
Phil's gonna clash. Alright, so he's gonna spin them both. The question is, will Flash spin them both?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay.
Good choice.
So now if Flash touches you, you're toast. Both being
well,
very patient.
Ooh. Ooh, big shot to the face. Punishes the
Punishes
the neutral jump.
Phil is actually pretty good at that.
Look at that convert
nice
by Jim. Nice.
All right. First one goes to Jim.
All right. Good.
But again, with Lobo, it's so hard to tell if the game was close or not because it feels like he's always one combo away from killing you. My mic was on, yeah.
Is mine on? Tapping it.
Sorry. Hopefully the mics are better now. I'm not running the soundboard. Saucy Jack, mic
check. Check. Can you hear Max? Anybody?
Begin.
Okay. Ooh. I'm not sure if that was
checking
a punish or not. And, so close to big dammy.
Oh, the air grab misses. Good read, though. Flash's back dash is very good.
Ooh, he pounds him on uppercut. The wires are exposed. Max
the wires
is,
are in play.
Max is taking his pants off because the wires are exposed.
These wires are awesome.
No one likes that but you. Oh, big neutral jump.
Oh, the wires didn't mess it up. That'd be awesome.
Oh, my goodness. And just like that, Phil bounces back and takes hella life.
Flash with
200%
worth of meter.
But now Flash in the corner.
Uh-oh.
Where bad things happen.
Timing. Look at that timing.
This is such a game of momentum, especially with these two characters with huge damage. Big jump in from Flash. Oh, he goes for the quickstand reset.
All right, here's where you break. Here's where you break. I guess not.
No.
Okay.
He's
good
at
the next one.
Oh.
All right, Lobo went. Oh, wakes up. No pressure. Lobo in the corner.
Oh, the throw whiffs because he got the hit. Oh.
And it's over.
And Rational Jim takes it down 2-0.
He's here to do business. Phil Pops is going to go ahead.
Really good decisions in the corner.
Phil's going to have to go read some of the Lobo guides that just came up.
All right.
Jim's corner game looked very strong. He had the quickstand reset in there.